Would everybody please give a big round of applause for Mr. and Mrs. Michael and Ashley Mercia.
Touches my foolish heart. Lovely, don't you ever change. Keep that breathless charm. Won't you please arrange it? 'Cause I love you just the way you look tonight. Just the way you look tonight.
I love you both very much, and you're truly a blessing to one another and to all those around you. Last but not least, Mike, I wish you all the patience in the world and a very, very full bank account at all times, because you will need it. I love you both.
All right, now it's my pleasure to introduce to you for their first dance as husband and wife. Let's have a nice big round of applause for Mr. and Mrs. Michael and Ashley Mercia.
Unforgettable, that's what you are.
And my imagination will feed my hungry heart. Leave me one thing before we part. A kiss to build a dream on.
For the list. Well, they're playing along at this table. It goes quicker. Okay, here we go. Here's our first question. Elizabeth and Jeff, who was more nervous about their wedding day? Raise your star up to indicate your answer. Absolutely. Very, very nice. Now hold them up high so the people in the back can see them. Second question. Of the two of you, who is the better driver? Absolutely, no doubt about that.
Hey! Market Square. She's standing in the line.